begin with breaking news.
That breaking news, part of I-40 in Albuquerque is shut down because of a deadly crash. Here's a look at our traffic maps. Traffic Watch 7 here. You can see eastbound I-40. It's shut down at Eubank, and that's causing a huge backup on I-40. Also, Eubank has backup because you're diverting all the cars off there. Within the last half hour, police said somebody did die in this crash. Just avoid the area if at all possible.